Hello and welcome to LEV Toys. I've got the Sylvanian families, the car, the caravan, and the family saloon car. And look, it says it's got over 55 pieces. You can see that the caravan opens right up. And look, there's a little family having a picnic. And oh my goodness, the pictures just look so exciting. So I'm going to have to find my scissors. Where have I put them? And let's open it up. So here we go. Let's start with the red saloon car. This saloon is pretty funky. It's a very cute car. Actually, it's not cute. It's a really very elegant car. I like it with its beautiful leather upholstery. It's actually plastic, but shh, don't tell anyone. And the bright glossy red paintwork. And look, the wheels go around, steering wheel, and there's cup holders for the people in the front, or the critters in the front. And let's open some of the bits and pieces that came with it. Because I need my scissors for this one. Let me have a look. What do we have in here? So we've got a little seat. This is actually the baby seat. You can tuck them in here under this piece of elastic. I think I'd prefer a 5-point harness for safety, but anyway. And these two are cup holders and little trays for the passengers in the back. How awesome is that? And here we've got some picnic deliciousnesses to go with the car so that they can take a picnic with them. Let me see what's in here. I've dropped them all out on the grass. Let me see. There's a teeny tiny basket for putting all the little sandwiches in. There's a ham sandwich. I'm assuming it's a ham sandwich. Maybe it's a bologna sandwich. And a cheese sandwich, or it could just be a mustard sandwich. I don't know. Another ham sandwich and another cheese or mustard. Actually, I thought there was another cheese and mustard sandwich. I've lost it. What's this? Let me put this down and have a look. Oh, there we go. There's the other sandwich. I knew it was there somewhere. Let me see. This is the picnic hamper. Let's come in close and focus up so we can see there's some deviled eggs and some prawn cocktails and something unidentifiable on the left-hand side. I don't know, maybe they're tomatoes. And look, it's got a cute little lid. It's a picnic hamper. Yum, it's ready for a picnic. What else is down here? In all my rubble. Okay, so let me have a look. These little slots in the back of the car, the front car passenger seat, hold on. Yep, I think I got that right, is where you can put in the baby seat. There we go, look, see? So you can pop the little tiny baby critters in there. That's really a very cool, little cool way to set this up. And then you can put meal tray with the drink holder on the other side, it's on an angle so it's gonna fall out, but you can put your little cans of drink in there as well. You can also set this up however you like. You can set the baby seat in the middle, there we go, which means you can't put any snacks trays on. Let me see if I can get this in securely. There we go. Oh look, see, I've found a baby critter and I'm gonna try out this baby seat. That's what it needs, is to check it out. So we'll tuck your little legs, little baby coral koala, underneath the elastic. There. There we go, you look as safe as you possibly can in one single flimsy little piece of elastic. And let's tuck you in to these notches here. There, oops, hold on. That wasn't very safe at all. Let's try again. There, I think I've shoved it in hard enough. There, baby koala is all safe and secure for when the car goes for a nice outing, for a picnic. Oh, she looks so snug in there, but we're gonna take her out because we're gonna try out this drink tray. We'll put that on this side. And look, see, I told you you could set up both. Hold on. Let me see if I can get this in here. There we go, it's a bit fiddly. We've got them both in though. So two drink and snack trays, but there's no room for the baby now. Oh dear, what are we gonna do? We're just gonna put her, put it in like a booster seat in the back. There you go, baby. Is that better? Now, it also comes with some stickers. So there's an apple and an orange one here. These must go on the drink cans. So let me pull these off and stick it around the drink can. See if I can get it on straight. There we go. Oh, it's apple. Apple, apple, apple. There we go. A yummy apple drink. And that can go in there. There we go. It will stop it from spilling while we're driving along. And an orange one. Straight to round and round and round. Round and round and round. I'm sure that's not too straight. There we go. Orange. Excellent. There, so the drinks are all ready. Do you know we can even set it up with the sandwiches for a snack in the back of the car as they go along and not wait for the picnic at all. Let me move all of these picnic pieces out of the way. Where's my hamper? Let's stack them over here. And now we're going to use the other stickers. Now, we've got three number plate choices. Too cute, SV002, so for Sylvanian family. I think I like the cherry, the ch3, because it's such a gorgeous cherry red, this red saloon car. So let's put the number plate on to identify our car with a cherry number plate. Actually, I think the black and the silver looks really very slick down here. That looks fantastic. What about some for the front? Need to have a number plate on both ends of the car to make it legally registered. There. Oop, that's not very straight. Try again. There. There, that looks really gorgeous. I love this car. Oh, who wants a Ferrari when you could have a red saloon car? And it's picnic deliciousness. Now, here's the caravan, but I think we might have to wait for another video to do the caravan. So make sure that you subscribe and click like and leave me a comment and join me for the next video where I will open up the caravan and all of the pieces that come with it. It really is pretty cool. I'll see you soon.